The animal looks at me, and I am naked before her. Thinking perhaps begins here. Knowing that in the gaze of an animal is an existence that refuses to be conceptualized.
I feel like a lonely species in a universe in which different animals view, estimate, greet me, and enter into a covenant with me for their own interest.